And if Russia were to legitimately commit that it wants to do ISIL and not preserve the Assad regime, but is rather committed to the political settlement that was embraced in the Geneva communique of 2 years ago, then there's a chance we really could take on ISIL and save Syria and provide the political solution, which is the only legitimate outcome for Syria.